Hello, all you agents out there, and welcome back to the Order 1886. When we left off last time, I just got a bunch of headshots on a bunch of crazies, and we're ready to continue. Let's do this. Continue. Into the rabbit hole. At least that's what I think. Yep, we're here. We saved the day. We killed all of them. Alright. What do you have?
Mon Dieu. There is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an art gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our infantry.
We haven't.
Oh.
Here. Give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
Is it a Tesla gun or something? Oh, those guns are awesome.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle.
Whoa.
They saw their first field action a few weeks ago.
Big gun. Find, examine. Looks awesome.
This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
Oh. Am I gonna be able to use this big gun?
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in position!
About time!
Let's just incinerate him.
Move out!
What took you all so long?
Sightseeing!
Rebel
Knights,
down!
Engage at will! Understood. Reloading!
Termite
alone will not be enough. We must ignite it with a flare
machine.
Oh.
And you should reload. That's what
you're supposed to do. On the roof!
I see them.
Oh no.
Take his arms.
Cover me.
Gently, monsieur.
I have him. Ready. Let's move him.
We're sitting ducks out here.
No, we're not. It's just headshot.
Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
Okay. That was an easy part.
We're clear. Move in. Go.
Yeah, you got wing. Take it off.
Come here with the bookcase.
Nice.
That went well.
Hey. I had the big gun, so I did most of the work. It went well.
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
How bad is it?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
Okay, now let's search around to see if there's a way out.
Just rest easy, son. You're gonna be alright.
Interesting.
The rebels are regrouping.
I think I've found our way out.
Right behind us. Oh, entire charge.
Everyone stand back. Igniting!
Oh, that's hot. Just complete incineration. Incinerate and incinerator.
Can we move him?
It no longer matters, monsieur.
Oh.
Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Come on. Let's go.
Sad. I like that guy. Well, rest in peace, officer.
There, the hospital.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
So, let them wait.
Rebel target down! Reloading!
We're losing precious time.
Yeah.
I'm reloading.
Come on.
Nom de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, Monocle!
Blow him up.
They're hiding behind those columns!
We need to press forward now. There's a weak spot in the tracks.
Whoa.
If I can get up there, I should be able to bring the structure down. Igraine, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover. Percival, with me.
Whoa. I'm killing that guy. Hey, who stole my kill? How dare you?
Rebel down.
Give me a hammer. Then.
Come on, let me up.
Ready.
And the stun. Who better do it?
Galahad, use the thermite to bring the bridge down. Galahad, use thermite to bring the bridge down.
Where exactly am I supposed to shoot again? Thank you. heck am I supposed to shoot? Okay then. Oh, that's helpful. Oh, that's how it's supposed to be done.
The thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
Okay, then. Let's pretend that didn't happen.
We are advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood.
Why don't I just do that? Is there like something in here? Yes, there is. Okay. This way.
Come on. Hey, where's your commanding officer?
Over there.
Come. Sergeant.
Sir, what are Majesty's knights?
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Sophus, stay back.
Monsters?
Back to safety.
Let's take care of those monsters. Let's kill them. Kill them good. With this big gun.
Do you hear that?
No.
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly.
Is it something worse than the rebels?
It's dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds. They're converging from the hospital. We need to disperse them. Quickly. Call it in. Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Okay.
Damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all.
Locking on beacon. Releasing anchor. Fulton deployment in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Incoming. All devices off.
1.
Yay.
That's all. Uh-huh. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear!
Let's kill these half-breeds.
Monsieur! You will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
Oh. The light.
What does your fabled instinct tell you now?
I'd say we should be prepared for anything.
Nothing special in that. Admit it. You're getting rusty.
God's blood.
What could have happened here?
Half-breed attack,
I'd say. No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look there.
Yeah, they're definitely eating. Where are they? I'm ready to beat some up. I want to use that Tesla gun, but I can't find one. I will revenge you guys. That's a promise.
The exit is on the other side. Let's find another way through.
This way? No. We have to go back.
Weapons out.
Fuck!
We're clear.
Oh.
The gate is opened. We have a way through.
That can't be it. That's too much of a letdown for something like that. More ammo, though. There has to be something bigger right here. Like, right around the corner or something.
Fuck! We've got trouble coming.
Rebel down!
I would let them live, but they're not gonna let me live. There has to be a half-breed in here. Huh.
Knights inbound! I don't have a clip!
Bastards. Look, let's just call a truce so we could fight this half-breed. Fine then. You want to be that way? There. Be that way. Freeze! I warned him. I said freeze. That's warning enough. Stop!
Hold that! Pull the generator!
Those bastards! Man down!
Okay, that one was actually a close one. Because I can't really duck for cover. Okay. There you go. There has to be more of you guys, right? Can't be it. Okay. I'd hate to fight a half-breed with just a pistol in hand. Because I feel like I would need a little bit more than that. Seriously?
Let's hope there are no more distractions along the way.
Why? Distractions are good. Have a good time with distractions. Can I open this door? Can you open the door? Can I open
the hospital door? Is this way.
I was just heading that way. But I guess you have to open the door. Huh. Oh, you tell someone was here. After you. That tunnel was just eerie. Not scary, but eerie. Wait, was she shot? Looks like she was shot a lot more than me.
What is it?
Ezio.
Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return.
Looks like an assassin. Yeah, you definitely got shot up.
Well, so much for the London Hospital.
Well, this person was
these patients have been mauled.
This was once the flagship of our medical expertise.
The Lycans weren't the only ones to run rampant here. Time has taken its toll on this place.
Where are the Lycans at? Huh? I'm walking here expecting to fight Lycans. They're not even near me.
Hey, mate.
Izzy.
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking. Oh, shit.
There may be more to this hospital than we suspected. We should keep moving.
Had to make sure. I feel like some of these bodies will actually become Lycans. Open the door. Fine then.
Gray, one of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way.
That's the last thing you do. That's the last thing you do during a horror scene. Okay, that's pitch black. Well, this seems safe. Downwards. No way back up. This scene better not have one of those parts where you're not allowed to shoot or anything, because those ones are dumb. Okay, I understand this is a hospital, but you are creepy. Nah, that's normal. But you. You're someone that I never want to see again. How's it going?
Pete, Izzy, I can barely make you out. Izzy.
Well, this is definitely a psycho room. Am I gonna get jump scared right here? I feel like that's an Easter egg or something. Or you stay there long enough. But I don't really care about Easter eggs right now. If I find one, good, but if I don't... This is frightening. Hello? Psst. You. You okay? Okay, I'm leaving. Oh, cutscene. That's not a lichen. Is it? That's not a lichen. Oh, I guess that is. Not one of these. Not one of these. I hate these. Ooh, and there's broken glass on the ground. Shoot her in the face.
Fuck.
Shoot her in the face. Shoot!
Izzy, we have a problem.
That's like a special one. Where are you, Lycan? I do not Lycan you. Horrible puns. Okay, I need to find Izzy. If I find her, she can help me take that thing down. It's all that matters. Come on. Don't jump scare me. Hi. What's going on, creepy? Hey, stay right there. Let me pull out my gun. Come on.
Yes, it's me, Izzy.
That's plenty enough time to shoot.
Triage room. I found a mark. An elder.
An elder?
So that's what those things are called.
Here? This doesn't make sense.
Hi, Izzy.
Let's hurry.
Yeah.
Half-breed is hurt and out for blood. You open the gate.
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right.
Shoot it open. right stick. Smack. Die on me.
Good. Get up.
Battle revenge. I will avenge you, Izzy. Die! Another one. Just to make sure. Come on, one more.
Izzy!
Oh.
I think she's dead.
Come on, Izzy. Come on. Drink.
Oh. Good thing for that miracle elixir. What's in that stuff? Good thing that's a dead werewolf now. Or lichen, or however it's said. And now there's probably gonna be a bunch of other lichens, so like, revenge! You have killed our master! Now we shall kill you!
Izzy, you'll be fine.
I can't do this much longer. Not this life.
Save your strength.
We deserve.
You're delusional.
Hey, you! That woman again.
No. Gray, the ward. To the left, there's something you need to see.
What is it?
Is she dead? Please don't be dead. Please just be knocked out. Or sleeping. Or whatever. Don't be dead.
What are these rebels up to?
Don't worry, we'll stay safe right here.
Rest easy, love.
Yeah, what can they be planning here? Oh, that looks important. Well, over here. Is this important?
A photograph of Lord Hastings.
Couple more counters. Anything important here?
The Agamemnon shipping manifest. All the cargo is destined for
shipping
the Americas.
Place. Worthless stuff. Next area. Dead person. Opening up these cabinets. Search, search, search. Okay. Stay back. You shall never harm me, because I won't let you. And this has to be the room. No. Perfect. Now what's in here? Coats. That's exactly what we're supposed to find.
United India uniforms. No ranks or assignments on the sleeve.
Break that open. Audio recording. And another one. Collectibles! Yay! The pistols. Is this what we need? Probably not. That was the same animation. Okay, that was everything. You okay?
Come, Izzy. I'll help you up. Slowly there.
How long was I out?
Long enough to have me worried.
A minute.
Galahad. Where in the world have you been?
Percival, we may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament. The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into a hideout and what looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company and Lord Hastings.
Oh. That's
I'm telling you, I'm fine now.
You still need some time to recuperate.
I assure you, Gray, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
Nope.
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
My friend Galahad.
Well, Marquis, where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Yeah, I'd like to see you take on one of those things.
As you wish. You are taking a big risk. What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost.
We were unavoidably detained.
Come, we don't have much time.
Sir. This is for you as well.
New inventions?
It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola.
All the electricity thing.
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy.
Okay.
Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this without arousing suspicion.
The Council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the Council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You're right. Oh, it's an aircraft. Not a normal ship, it's an aircraft. And this looks like a good spot to leave it at.
Sentinel
See you
five.
In the next part.
We are on board.
Acknowledge the
Sentinel
five
is eating
back and will remain available for support.
Like, subscribe, all that stuff.
Thanks for the drop
See you
off,
in the next
Captain.
Video.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel five out.